This week, Jeju is hosting the 9th annual International Electric Vehicle Expo. South Korea is one of the world's leading makers of EVs, but the event goes beyond cars, even to ships, drones, and other green energy solutions. Kim Yeon-seung takes us there.
Jeju Island is known for its harmony with nature. Here on Tuesday, innovators gathered to display some of their brightest ideas for a green, sustainable future.
For the 9th International Electric Vehicle Expo, electric vehicle families from 50 different countries have come to this carbon-free island of Jeju-do to put their heads together about the future and find solutions to climate change. This year, we have around 100 sections displaying ESG firms, electric ships, UAM, and autonomous cars.
From new and upgraded electric vehicles to compact and convenient chargers, this expo has it all.
It's been about 200 years since electric vehicles were invented, but there are a lot of reasons why they haven't been popularized. They don't go far, they're expensive. But here we are rewriting the 200-year-old history of electric vehicles.
Visitors can even get a chance to get behind the wheel, like testing out this South Korean electric car called Maeve.
This small electric car can serve as an excellent energy solution.
It comes with a 600-liter trunk and can go up to 100 kilometers after one full charge. Small electric vehicles are typically not allowed to drive on highways or major roads. But this car could replace motorbikes to make short-distance deliveries. It's safer, it packs more, and most importantly, it's greener. One report from the National Institute of Environmental Research says that the carbon monoxide emitted by motorbikes make up about a third of traffic pollution. With this car running on roads instead, the carbon emissions from food deliveries can be cut down to zero. Another technology from a South Korea-based company caught visitors' attention.
We develop full-stack autonomous driving software. Our total autonomous driving distance is the world's 7th longest. And we're constantly improving by putting our technology to the test on roads, so we can put it out on the market soon.
Their self-driving vehicle uses light detection and ranging sensors to detect its surroundings. The company's technology also includes remote control. This might seem like a driving simulation, but it's actually driving a car in Hwaseong, more than 500 kilometers away. Now they're looking to go one step further and turn their cars electric. The International Electric Vehicle Expo is open until this Friday. Kim Yeon-seung, Arirang News, Jeju Island.